1893 में शुरू किया। और 1993 में यहाँ बच्चों के एडमिशन के लिए बड़ी प्रॉब्लम होती थी। थाना एक इंडस्ट्रियल बेल्ट था, इंडस्ट्रियल बेल्ट होने के कारण आजू बाजू के वर्कर कम्युनिटी ज़्यादा थी, शिक्षा का अभाव था, गरीबी थी, ज़्यादातर आजू बाजू में गरीब लोग ही रहने वाले थे। हर माँ बाप चाहता कि हमारे बच्चे इंग्लिश मीडियम में पढ़ें, अच्छी शिक्षा लें, अच्छा संस्कार हो, उनके बच्चों को अच्छी शिक्षा मिले, ये हमारा उद्देश्य था। तो आनंद गे ने मैंने संघर्ष मत करके कि भाई यहाँ एक इंग्लिश मीडियम का स्कूल निकाला जाए। सेंट जॉन के फादर बोर्जेस ने हमें भी स्कूल खोलने में हमें मदद किया। 30 बच्चों से मैंने स्कूल चालू किया था।
St. Xavier's English High School and Junior College, 8.5 acres of lush green garden, perfect place, serene atmosphere to gain knowledge.
Inception of St. Xavier's. The initial core idea of St. Xavier's was to educate the masses. Initially, we started with a team of just few, and today we boast a strength of over 7,000 students.
Myself, Mrs. Balamni Nair, headmistress of pre-primary section, working here for the last 13 years. In our pre-primary section, we are having near about 1,000 students, including nursery, junior KG and senior KG. We conduct parents meetings so that we can know the parents, their backgrounds, which will help us to the overall development of the students psychologically and educationally. We insist on learning by doing method of education. We are giving them practical knowledge in the field of education. We celebrate almost all the festival in a real spirit, including Diwali, Christmas, Sports Day, annual function. And our students are taking part in different competitions, intramural and inter-school competitions.
Teaching process is not restricted in the classroom only.
we believe in playway method of teaching as well. The learning process easy, we have made theme-based classrooms.
Children have garnered accolades throughout the world, be it in the field of astronomy, engineering, medical, and we speak it. The main aim of our school is to develop global citizens.
Another feather on the crown, the CBSE section, St. Xavier's Global Academy. Global Academy, which is a CBSE school, it commenced on in the year 2017, and I'm happy to say that we have got a very good response in our first year itself. To shape and mold the students' future in best possible way, we have well-trained teachers.
Mrs. Neeta Ramnani, working as a HM of St. Xavier's Global Academy.
With the aim to blend with world-class education, well-equipped classroom with digital boards, a combination of textbook learning and e-learning.
Learning by doing. Our teachers are very creative. They make every child to do himself or herself so that the child can understand the theory very well.
A book is a gift you can open again and again. There is no friend as loyal as a book. St. Xavier's English High School, State Board.
Myself, Mrs. Anju Sharma. I am HM of primary section. We have classes from 1 to 4 and near about 2000 students, and divisions are 42. And all our teachers are well qualified and trained teachers.
To match up with worldwide education system, we have installed smart boards in all the classroom, wherein student can use his both the senses, audio and visual.
We are using playway methods to teach the students, and everything is activity based. Mostly we are using role play to explain history, which children find very difficult, but in this way they learn it very easily.
Myself, Sunita Khandwe. Junior college started in the year 2010-11 when parents requested Honorable Chairperson Sri Raisarji to open the college. He took an idea of opening the college and started the college. Initially, there were only 92 students in the college. Next year, in the 2012, we had 300 plus students in the college. The result was awesome. The students got 95% in science as well as in commerce. All our faculty members are excellent. They take all initiative to inculcate all the values among the students. We took initiative for all-round development of the children.
Thank you. there needs to be a lot more emphasis on what a child can do instead of what he cannot do. So we have appointed counselor and special educator in our school.
Apart from education, you need good health, and for that you need to play sports. So at St. Xavier's School and Junior College, we provide sports activities such as wrestling, mallakhamb, basketball, football, kabaddi, athletics, cricket, swimming, karate and skating. Thank you.
जाओ अंधेरे दिल में आकर के परम ज्योति जगा देना।
Extracurricular activities are never given a back seat. School band, lay sim and scout and guide are a few of them.
Sing and dance well.
Oh,
Yoga means addition. Addition of energy, strength and beauty to body, mind and soul. Xaviers not only teach, we have also made our students aware of how to take care of their environment. We have inculcated the eco-friendly spirit amongst our students.
From Jan 2015, we have started inculcating the concept of waste segregation in among our students. All our students are aware of dry waste and wet waste segregation. We kept two dustbins inside the classroom. One is for dry waste and one is for wet waste. The waste collected by the students further handled by the housekeeping staff, and then they are segregating the waste according to the bins that are kept inside our garden. In our campus itself, we have established one small project. It's called as vermicompost. The species of earthworm, red wigglers and white worms are used for this vermicompost. We have reared earthworms in a bin. Then we feed them with wet waste as well as dry leaves, whatever available in the campus, as well as uncooked food. Vermicompost is highly nutrient rich organic fertilizer that this manure we are using in our organic farming. In this way, total zero waste is there in our school.
Our own kitchen garden. Our students how to take care of our Mother Earth. For this, we have organic farming in our premises, wherein we teach our students not to use chemical fertilizers. We use manure and we grow fruits and vegetables in this organic farming. transport system with 51 buses, GPS system and lady attendants.
Notice, smile, you are on CCTV surveillance.
have appointed bouncers for efficient security. We have special security force during night time.
Well-trained nurse and 24/7 ambulance service. Maintains cleanliness in our premises.
Built from the ground up, we understand the importance of groundwork, unity and patience. And that's what we teach our children. You must have seen our mission statement, which says education is real life. And that's what we teach here. And we have tried it hard, and our past 25 years record shows that.
Chairperson Shri P. R. Raisarji has bagged an Eminent Educationist Award from Berg University, Singapore.
छोटा सा बट वृक्ष लगाया मैंने, आज बहुत बड़ा हुआ है। पैसे को महत्व नहीं दिया मैंने, केवल बच्चों की पढ़ाई के पर ध्यान दिया। बच्चों को एक आदर्श स्टूडेंट बनाया। ये गरीब का बच्चा भी पैसे के लिए आज तक हमारे यहाँ के कोई भी स्कूल स्टूडेंट निकाला नहीं गया। समझो कोई माँ बाप साल भर फीस नहीं भर पाता है, तो हम दूसरे साल उसको ऐसे उसका फीस मैं भर देता हूँ या किसी से डोनेट कराता हूँ। लेकिन उस बच्चे को मैंने आज तक किसी को निकाला नहीं। आज हमारे यहाँ के बच्चे इंजीनियर हैं, डॉक्टर हैं, IAS है, IPS है, कि 25 सालों में इस एरिया के बच्चों ने अच्छी प्रोग्रेस किया। और एक घर में एक लड़का जब सुशिक्षित हो जाता है तो पूरा घर सुधर जाता है। देखिए, हमारे पहला स्कूल है कि जहाँ हम मानवता को देखते हैं, बच्चों के शिक्षण को प्राधान्य दिया मैंने। पैसे ला प्रधान कदी दिला मैंने, पैसे जब मांगे कदी धावलो ना मैं। हमारी एक ही संस्थान एक पनवेल में भी है, वहाँ भी रूरल एरिया में है, वहाँ भी हमारा 5 एकड़ का प्लाट है, मेन रोड पर है। मैं चाहता तो वहाँ बिल्डिंग बना के करोड़ों रुपया छाप तक चाहता मैं, लेकिन मैंने वहाँ स्कूल ही बनाया ताकि वो बच्चे शिक्षण ले सके। और उन बच्चों को देखता हूँ तो हमें लगता है कि हमने ज़िंदगी में कुछ किया। हमारा नाम राय मास्टर है, टाइटल हमारा बाला साहब ने दिया था, लेकिन मैं टीचर कभी नहीं था। लेकिन यहाँ के एरिया की जो ज़रूरतें देख के, जो खरी गरज होती है भागा जी शिक्षण, वो मैंने उठा लिया। और आनंद के की मेहरबानी से, बाला साहब के आशीर्वाद से और लोगों के आशीर्वाद से, माँ बाप के आशीर्वाद से, मैं आज इस संस्था को एक स्तर पर ले आया। 17 साल का था तभी मैं यहाँ आया था और इधर ही पैसा कमाया, नाम कमाया। और यहाँ के भाग का, यहाँ के एरिया का मैं एक कर्ज था हमारे ऊपर, वो कर्ज मैं फेट रहा हूँ अभी। यहाँ भागा चाहे देने लगता अभी।